Today is Friday, and one of your favorite big band leaders will be celebrating a birthday tomorrow on Saturday. Since I won't be on the air tomorrow, I decided to do a one-half-hour special on this band leader. Because he's not with us anymore, but his music is. Boy, is it with us every day. Every day you hear and you see on television. So right now, before we waste any more time, a tribute to the one and only Lawrence Welk, who was born tomorrow, 1903, tomorrow's date, which is the 11th, back in 1903, the music of Lawrence Welk. Today on your revolving bandstand, we present music by Lawrence Welk and some of his famous TV personalities. So let's get to it right now. Lawrence Welk birthday special.
Off the ground. My kind of music is the rockin' kind of music, going round and around and around and around and around. My kind of music is the Latin kind of music, with the sea señorita full of charm. Kind of music with a guitar and girl in my arms. La 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 la. It's the bluesy kind of music when I've got the blues in the night. My kind of music is the waltzy kind of music with the waltz and Matilda waltzing right and left and right. My kind of music is the marchy kind of music with the Rose of Texas full of charm.
Lawrence Welk's big hit record of Calcutta. We're celebrating Lawrence Welk's birthday, who would have been born tomorrow, March the 11th, 1903, was born. And we're doing a TV special right now on the radio on the Gene Martin Show. Well, a Lawrence Welk show wouldn't be a Lawrence Welk show without Myron Florin and the accordion. Performed all kinds of music, any style, and here's a beautiful version of Misty. One of the highlights of the Lawrence Welk TV show was a beautiful young lady who used to sit down at the piano and really tear it up. Here she is, Joanne Castle. ¶¶ Morning Bandstand, only here on Sunshine 720. Memories of Lawrence Welk, who would have celebrated his birthday tomorrow, March the 11th, born 1903. That was the love theme from Dr. Zhivago, Somewhere, My Love. Two of the stars of the Welk television show, Norma Zimmer and Jim Roberts, up next.
Guardian angel on high.
man who made millions happy and still does with the repeats. And, of course, on our show, Lawrence Welk and his band. Have time for one more. I want to play this for you just to show you the different styles of the Lawrence Welk band. Here's Bob Havens on trombone and the Dixieland Boys. Lawrence ended all of his TV shows. We end our Lawrence Welk special. We hope you enjoyed that. A tribute to Lawrence Welk, who would have celebrated his birthday tomorrow on March the 11th, 1903.